Consistency, mindset, dedication. What's up world, it's Jofizique with Xthetic Fizique Training. And yes, I've teamed up with Rain Total Body Fuel. And today, I'm gonna bring you an at-home workout to the comfort of your own home. Y'all ready? Let's go. All right world, so like I promised, we have an at-home workout consisting of 5 exercises. Upper body, lower body, abs, glutes, and a total body exercise. Y'all ready to get this party started? Let's go. Alright guys, today for the first exercise, we're going to do sumo squats using the kettlebell. I'm going to give you 2 different variations. One is going to be superset with a rocket jump, and the other is going to be with the calf raise. So here we go. So first things first, feet shoulder width apart, turn your toes out, just like so. And you're going to reach down with your chest up, butt down, until you grab your kettlebell. Once you do that, you're going to come up, lock your heels out, and back down, just like so. Boom. 2, 3, and 4. Now, to add that superset variation that I was telling you about, we're gonna add rocket jumps or toe raises. So here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Put it down, explode. 1, 2, 3, 4. And pick it back up. 1, here's the second variation right here. 2, 3, 4, 5. Now we're gonna go into a calf raise. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right guys, so the second exercise, you're gonna use a simple resistance band. We're gonna do bent over rows. Ready? Let's go guys. So, you're gonna step in the center of your resistance band, making sure that your feet are shoulder width apart. Then you're gonna cross the handles like so. Back is at a 45. You're gonna bring your elbows straight up, making a 90 out of your arms, and back down full extension. We're gonna do 5 right here. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Alright guys, for the third exercise, we're going to do an ab workout. It's a pike hand walkout to a hip dip. So you can put your feet shoulder width apart, bend all the way down to your hands hit the ground. You're going to walk out very slowly into a push-up position, go down to your forearms. So now we're in a forearm plank, and then you're going to rotate your hips, working the obliques. We're going to do 5 to each side. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now guys, you're gonna go back up to a push-up position and slowly walk your hands back up to your feet and stand tall. All right guys, for the second variation of my ab workout, if your skill level is a little bit higher, we're gonna use an ab roller. So guys, we're gonna go ahead and get on our knees, take the ab roller. You're gonna fully lock your arms out, keep your core tight, roll all the way out to full extension, and bring it back. Now, to incorporate your obliques, we're gonna roll out to our left and right. Here we go. Left. Bring it back. Right. Then bring it back. Back to the middle. Alright guys, for the fourth exercise, we're gonna do an abduction workout. You're gonna get down to a squat position, like so, hands on your hips, or you can hold your hands out just like this. You're gonna take your left leg and you're gonna abduct out, so here, and bring it back. Take the right one, same thing, here, and bring it back. Now, what we're gonna do is we're gonna do 5 to the left, 5 to the right. Y'all ready? Let's go. Alright guys, for the fifth exercise, we're gonna do a combination of reverse lunges and bicep curls with dumbbells. So here we go guys, so feet shoulder width apart. You're gonna reverse lunge and you're gonna bicep curl at the same time. So just like so, you're gonna reach back, come down, chest up, bicep curls up and back to the top. So we're gonna alternate on both sides, left and right. Ready? Go. All right, guys, so there you have it, an at-home workout using simple pieces of equipment, resistance bands, ab rollers, dumbbells, kettlebells, and hip bands. You don't need a gym. Fill your workouts with rain total body fuel, man, and always, let's make it rain.